and get you any backup. Got it?
To acquire. Let me get in position. Eyes on that radio guy. Locked on the wolf. Wolf locked. Targets eliminated.
Nice shooting.
Getting in position. Targeting the wolf. Target's down.
Rock and roll.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss. Moving to position. Ready, boss.
Any intel on this guy?
Just a bit for now. He's a wolf commander who is in charge of VIP security for the Claw Project.
That's not much to go on.
When I get any more leads, I'll give you a holler.
Sounds good. Where's the wolf commander, Carol Sekulich? Huh?
He's on a mission, but I don't know where. But look, there's a mission schedule in the camp. I might tell you where he is.
Drone battery is zero. It's out.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
This looks like the schedule he was talking about. Should be useful.
Tech map.
Nomad, I found something on Carl.
Look sharp.
Before he got recruited into the Wolves, he was part of a Russian spec ops.
Shit, they know
we're here. Part of the Bodark unit. Does that ring any bells?
Bodark? Yeah, I heard of them. They were one of the girl's top priorities a while back. How were you able to link Carol to that so quickly, huh?
I called up Cost. I wanted to see if he knew anything about the Wolves. Took some work to get it out of him, but apparently, this Carl guy applied to Paladin 9 soon after he defected. And get this, he got rejected for being too laid back.
Now that sounds like somebody I need to meet.
You must be the ghost that I've been hearing so much about.
Are you Carol Sekulich?
I am, yes.
If you know who I am and you know what I do, you're being awfully cavalier, especially for a wolf.
I just heard from Stephanie. Sounds like she gave you some trouble.
So, you two are close, huh? Well, I've been through worse, but I'm certainly not too keen on her right now.
Listen, I can lead you to her. I can even make sure she gives you all the info she has on Claw. But first, I need a favor.
I'm listening.
The thing of it is, I'm looking to disappear. Defect, as it were, from the Wolves. The corpses in the mission schedule. It was all falsified as part of my ploy to escape this life.
That's a pretty severe plan.
That's not even half of it. I wanted others to think I was hot on the ghost's trail. I had plans to stage a whole ghost operation at the dam, where I'd die in a transformer explosion. But then you show up.
And you thought that dying at the hands of an actual ghost was more credible. Can't say I disagree.
Something like that. Glad to hear we're on the same page. Do me a favor. Place these on the body. You'll also find a radio device on the body so that we can communicate. Once this is all finished, I'll tell you anything you need to know about Claw and the Strategist.
Works for me.
enemy position. Enemy position marked there. Way to go, Ghost Lead.
Not a damn thing so far.
Roger, getting in position. Good work, boss.
There's nothing.
We're good, boss.
Nice shooting.
Got one. Over there.
I got nothing over here. Roger that. Hey, I thought
got
I
a hostile.
I do want that transfer. I want to be a heavy gunner. We already got one here. I think it just makes sense. I gotta admit,
copy,
I'm
boss.
A little
moving.
Intimidated by how much juice that Jenny's cranking out.
Bad guy spotted. Ready to shoot on your mark. Nailed him.
Good hits.
I got a hostile over there. I see one there. I got a hostile over there. Spotted a breacher. There's a shithead over there. Moving to engage. Standing by to fire. Target's eliminated.
Solid work.
Roger, getting in position. Shit, I lost visual. Moving to engage, Ghost Lead. Maneuvering to the target. Roger, moving in.
What's with this guy? Participative democracy, my ass. It's gotta be an
attitude,
right? Target's
in my crosshairs. There is no hostile.
90% of people.
Oh, shit.
Good boss.
And roll.
Got one. Over there. I see one there. shithead over there. Creature sighted. Got a heavy gunner. Heavy machine gunner on target.
Radio, yes?
How'd you know?
I was watching from a distance. I wouldn't let you do this completely on your own.
I see one there.
Okay. So what do we need to do before we blow this thing up?
Well, there are two things to check. First, you must falsify the visitor log, signing my name to it. Secondly, I need you to disarm the failsafe device for the transformers. It doesn't matter which order you do them in.
All right. By the way, whose radio is this?
It's mine. But don't worry.
Distance.
I put it on a channel that nobody in my unit uses. Heaven forbid someone in Sentinel is on the line.
Ready to.
I don't want them listening in on us.
All of them.
Well done. I'm done with the prep work. Anything else I need to know before we blow this popsicle stand?
No. Feel free to light it up.
Hostiles are on the
give us much.
There it is, boss.
Stay out of the open!
I'm here! Laying down fire! Copy, boss. Moving.
So I've helped you out with your problem. Can you help me out with mine?
Let's cut
that guy in sight,
shall we? I'm the head of VIP security for Claw and the tactical advisor for the strategist. I consulted on classified spec ops tactics. I'm guessing it involved one of your friends.
Midas?
Possible. Whomever it was had a difficult time with interrogation. Quite difficult.
Where can I find him?
I'll send you the details and everything I know. About the strategist's stronghold. However, and I cannot stress this strongly enough, do not attempt to breach the facility without the full knowledge of Claw.
Duly noted.
Stephanie and I are set to meet out in the wild soon. I'll send you over the location. When you get there, I'll make sure she gives you all the intel she promised.
Looking forward to it. Stephanie Burgess. I figure you're gonna want to be online for this. Things are about to get interesting.
Sure as hell sounds like it. Thanks.
How did the ghosts find us?
Listen. try to calm down. I called them here. They just wanted to talk. Nothing.
I hope you have a good explanation for all of this.
If they come after us, it'll be your fault, Carol.
I understand.
Listen, I'm on your side. If we can just get to Claw, nobody will come after you.
Being a ghost is great and all, but you have no idea what you're up against. Look, I work for Lomax Faro, the developers behind Claw. One of the founders is Michael Lomax, a U.S. senator from the Subcommittee of Defense. He's been using his influence to create mandates and fund his own research and projects like Claw.
So he uses taxpayer money to fund his Claw project? And he has mandates to develop it? That complicates my job.
The other co-founder is Lomax's associate, Faro. He's the strategist. And he's been using all of that money, control, and power to further this project.
Seems like some very deep state stuff.
It is. Whichever U.S. official it was who sent you after Claw is thinking several steps ahead. Either they know about the strategist's plans, or something else is brewing. I wish I could tell you more.
That should be enough info for you to get started. I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun digging through this shit. It's time we go.
The island is locked down. Where will you go?
Don't worry about us. I know a couple of places that will keep us safe. Keep close to your radio, though. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Deep Blue, you got all that?
Yeah, and I don't like it one bit. This wasn't in the briefing.
Now, if you don't mind me asking, who sent you this assignment?
The CIA. Came through the same way the rest of my assignments do. Come to think of it, the timing seems a little suspicious. I was asked to capture the strategist not too long before their role got locked down.
It just seems too convenient. What if someone in the CIA knew Aurora was going to be on lockdown? Maybe there's more to this mission than simply capturing the strategist.
What if it's an extraction?
Look, if they knew about Aurora, they knew their activities might alert the ghosts. Or worse, that we would intervene. If me or any of the other ghosts got our hands on Faro, we'd lean on him, his friends in the Senate, and all their private interests. It'd be a bad, bad scene.
Yeah, this is deep state matter. The stuff of conspiracy theorists and crackpots.
I know it's hard to believe, but you might be working for the wrong side. You think about it. If slush fund money can control technology like Claw, and if it's dictating company and DOD movement, then there's no telling how deep it runs.
That would be inconvenient, wouldn't it? Look, I'm gonna continue with the mission. But once that's done, I'll only hand Faro over to my most trusted contacts. Because you're right. Something smells fishy.
Agreed.